easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning.
Every day we ask so many questions. What should I wear? What's the weather going to be like? How am I going to fit everything in? But then there are those bigger questions, like why am I here? Where am I heading? Is there more to life than this?
I had arrived at an answer to the most important issue that we humans ever deal with. Is there a God? And I had arrived there without ever really looking at the evidence. And I was supposed to be a scientist.
At 28, I had gotten many of the things that I thought I wanted. My girlfriend was on the cover of magazines, I had a Beamer, and I was so unhappy. It was a realization maybe that I would never find happiness where I was looking for it.
I think for so many years, you know, I always just strive to be strong in myself. All I needed was me and my buddies and, you know, we'd be like invincible. But the truth is, none of us are.
I found purpose, I found meaning, I found hope. God took something so broken and made it a beautiful art piece.
Alpha is a place where you can be yourself. You can say what you think and challenge everything. No question is too complex or too simple. And what your point of view is as important as anyone else's.
We are going on a journey together, an adventure to explore the questions of life, faith, and meaning.